Uses car trucks and trains video to kickstart your smart learning. We are looking at science and technology. Mode of transport by air, by sea, by road is called mode of transport. Means of transport by car, by truck, by ship. This is what we call as means of transport. Transport has come a long way today. Earlier the man, after he became hunter or a gatherer or a farmer, he was cutting pieces of rock into circular shape or cutting tree trunks to make it circular shape as an invention of the first wheel to make transport easy for his movement as well as movement of the things, the loads. Then one by one the invention started and today we have the supersonic planes and the submarines. What you see is a very big truck. The engine itself is too powerful to carry such a big truck of goods that are ferried for us for food and consumption. The cars today are very modern. They are not horse-drawn cars. They are the super speed with safety features and high quality tires and very effective and efficient engines. Racing cars have a lot of speed capability, though it takes away lots of fuel. The first cars were like this. It was a conversion of a horse-drawn cart into a motor-driven car. There are classic cars or a monster trucks or electric cars. The cars that run on electric cells are very costly but more economic and environment friendly. The trains move on the railway tracks. The first train were on steam engine, then we had a diesel engine and today we have electric engine. Some trains move on the capability of magnetism and electricity together so that they can get maximum speed. This train was built 200 years ago and this is one of the models of the first car used by Ford Motors. Thanks for watching this video.